This is a quick guide on how to design an aligner with pontic teeth when there are missing teeth. Normally, the orthodontic treatment is carried out by an orthodontist's clinical diagnosis and planning, so this clip only represents designing the aligner with Medit apps. First, load the files from the Ortho Simulation app. At the simulation settings step, deactivate auto simulation from the left. Go to advanced adjustments and adjust the teeth position with the tooth movement controls. After setting up the teeth, export the data from the bottom. Choose the current step and export as a full model without a base. Now, we are going to create pontic teeth with this adjusted data. Go to the Form tab. Set the missing teeth as a crown and a temporary. Load the ClinicCAD app. Choose the prepared data mode and assign the scenario maxilla and mandible for the upper and lower. Set the pontic's margin and insertion path. Before moving to the next step, activate the parameter setting from the right and verify the right settings on the pontic's. Adjust the teeth position and size. Adjust the shape if needed. Click Complete to save. Load the scenario maxilla and the two pontic crowns from the Design app. Go to Edit mode and merge them together with the Boolean Union tool. Export the United Maxilla and exit without saving. Load the Splints app. Swap the assigned original maxilla scan to the United Maxilla. Choose the arch and choose Michigan Splint. Go to Manual Creation. Set up the teeth along the process. In Inner Surface Creation mode, set the Inner Surface Offset and Insertion Path. Give the maximum on the retention. Set up the margin. In Outer Surface Creation mode, turn the Dual Layer option on from the bottom. Click Complete to save. Now, the created inner surface mesh will be the aligner. After 3D printing the teeth and aligner separately, bond them together to form the aligner with pontic teeth.